meant to suit it. Here's the grass. Oh, it's gonna bog doing this. Straight into it. A bit of snot. Bumpier than usual because of the horses been using it. I've gone this way. There's a wagon way. It's a wagon way doing this way. And problem is, got all these massive potholes. Luckily, it's even dry. As usually, they're overflowing that you can't even get to either side without getting wet. It was even worse in the winter. The whole thing was frozen over with about 3 inch thick. 2 to 3 inch thick of ice. and the tractor had broken it up, meaning that when you went in it, yes, your wheels could touch the bottom of the puddle, but you had all that chunk of ice hitting your spokes and getting chopped up. It was, in fact, even when you were riding over it, your tyres were pushing the ice down underneath, and you were basically slipping on ice underneath the water. There's one of the big puddles. He's trying to fill it in with a bit of rubble. Let's speed up, have some fun with these pots. This one's got to be a doozy. That felt good actually. Feels quite comfortable now that I fixed the suspension on this bike. I neglected to fix suspension over half a year, oil it. Well, let's just say do maintenance on it. And finally, when I did maintenance, it brought it back to life because it was kind of acting like like you had no suspension. Pushing it down was hard enough, it was gripping on itself. The stanchions were taking grip. But now they're nice and bouncy. I did notice one thing as well. The stanchions didn't have the foam rings inside the suspension housing. So whoever's been on this bike before, or whoever put it together, didn't put foam rings back in. So what I'm using right now is I've just put a bit of grease on, since I don't have any suspension fluid. A bit of marine grease, that always does the trick. Of course I polished them down with a rag. Extensions, that is. Oh, lumpy, lumpy. Oh. Nice and better pedals. These ones are plastic and they don't grip my boots. My boots. They are cycling boots. Oh, hello, horses. You alright? Bit of spook there. I think I'll continue this road. You got the left down there. That takes you to the beach. It's your own fancy ride along the beach road. Guys. Oh. I'm definitely not taking grip on these pedals. Now we've got the gear open, that's good. Change gear. probably got a bit of mud on the bottom of my boot. I do. To dry me. That should do it. Oh yeah, much difference. There's a lot of difference in grip now. Good old Scarpa. I hear a ball bearing moving about or something in the bottom bracket. Okay, it sounds like somebody picking up a pen and dropping it over and over on a short distance on a desk. Wondering about my gloves, some motorcycle gloves. I've had them since 2009. They are starting to fall apart. But the thing is when you come off, you don't damage your knuckles. Good for punching if somebody gets in a fight with you.